and the damage that it wrought and the land that it stole, make no mistake, it just stole land right here for that man and whomever lives in that house. But it has stolen entire homes. It has taken families. It's taken livelihoods. And there is no end to this yet. This is not over.